Guys, I'm so excited. I'm finally gonna pick up my little puppy, and this is what I'm gonna take with me. For her, we're gonna travel by train, so we're gonna need water, dog food, a foldable ball, chewing sticks, harness and lead, teddy bear, small plastic bags, absorption base, a blanket, and some kitchen paper. And also a little toy for chewing and a little towel. So we are gonna be safe. Train which started at 1:40 this night on Saturday 31st, and yeah, with a travel of more than 700 kilometers ahead of me, and I were just so excited, tired, but so happy and excited to finally pick up my little puppy. It's something I have been dreaming about for a long, long, long time, for many years actually. And since I love to go for walks and tours, and yeah, I'm just an outdoor person, so this is just perfect for me with the dog.
The slow day, the calm, and the night will unfold. I never thought that I would be traveling this road. And people keeps missing, the clouds seem to fade. Every occasion I whisper your name. I'm happy to hear that you'll still be around. I thought you were leaving without a sound. In my little world, you are both pros and cons. It's hard to admit when you feel you don't belong. Right by your side with arms, even if you don't want, you wrote your name in my heart. You're out with your the curls in your hair. I wish that I could tell you how much I really care.
And here she is, my little Tala, my sweet, sweet Tala. Exactly 9 weeks old this day. She were really excited too in the beginning, especially the first minutes. But then she calmed down, and yeah, she was just such a good girl the whole tour by train. And yeah, as we traveled back, we spent a night in Trondheim, so that the journey wouldn't be too long for her.
Oh.
And then we finally arrived home and she felt safe and well in our house and with us immediately. So I'm very happy for that. The first time with a puppy is both exciting and exhausting. It means that you have to get up in the night and you don't get that much sleep always, but in the first place it means so much pure love and joy, and this little thing is just so cute and lovely, and yes, I don't regret it at all. It is one of the best things I have done in my life, and I always wanted a dog. I wanted a dog for so many years, but I always thought that it's not right yet. But now the time is right and it's just perfect, and I'm looking forward to so many exciting and wonderful tours and hiking trips and yeah, so much fun and loving moments with her. So I'm really, really, really happy with her.
I've been running east, looking for something, digging deep since 99. What I thought was gone was sitting in my pocket in plain sight all along. I think it's time for me to go burn all bridges. All I know, I got lost along the way, fell between the fold, pulling the stitches. Time to let have a toast for those lost old eyes and my crooked little heart that seems so rebellious is falling apart right now. I'm bleeding, an easy kid, gonna leave it all behind. I think it's time. No.
most important for me with my dog is that she becomes a relaxed and satisfied dog who's listening well to me and my commands. And we are doing training every day. We are doing it more like a game. It should be fun to her at all times, but of course a lot of things that I'm teaching her are really important. So you guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and of course there will be several videos in the future of Tala growing and learning, and I'm really looking forward to many adventures with my dog, and I hope you will join us, and I will see you soon. Bye bye.
It's time for me to go burn all bridges. All I know, I got lost along the way, fell between the foam, pulling the stitches. Time to let go, so come what may. Don't look before you leave. What you give, you get to keep. So long, farewell, bye-bye. Let's have a toast for those lost old eyes.